Okay. Darwin, hello, how are you? Time to finish painting the camper interior. Whew. That's my mom's house. Let's see, let's go up to my little nick of the woods. Join me, shall you? Get something to be a surface to paint on. Here, got a big piece of foam, okay, sorry about the bad camera work. Now, here's my paint. Okay, and I put the primer on. I wanted to show you guys I got the primer on. And I took the primer and I took 80 grit sandpaper. And it was oil-based primer. It was called Kilts Primer. And it was really rough, so I had a lot of sanding to do, 80 grit sandpaper, to get the sanding, to get this stuff out of it. Here it is. I probably, if I had to do it over, I would never use this stuff, Kilts Primer. It's not good. It's hard to use. Difficult to deal with. Here's my paint. There's my stuff. I like earth tones and, you know, earth tones like a Mexican Southwestern Texas kind of a feel. And I got my brushes here too. It's almost like butterscotch, isn't it? Yeah, they shook it in the big mixer. It's Valspar paint. Valspar Ultra is the cheapest. That's what most people had today. They got the Valspar Ultra. I like it. It's called Italian Roast. That's the name of the color, Italian Roast. Italian Roast. And I got it today, so they mixed up the stuff. I'm going to keep the back side of this stuff, the gray, because it faces outside to the window to keep the windows all blacked out nicely. Okay, guys. Hello, sweetie, whoever you are. Perfectly imperfect. Good to see you. Good to see you, perfectly imperfect. I'll just put this here so you and this can see what's going on in the house. And I'm gonna sit and drink my coffee, drink my Dr. Pepper. So I get started working. Messy in here, I tell you. Hello, perfectly imperfect. Yeah. I'm gonna get in the corners first, okay? I like getting in the corners, because to me the corners are the most difficult. See? It'll probably take me a long time to do all this. Especially, yeah, all this is gonna take a while. I got a whole gallon of this stuff. Probably have to use 2 or 3 coats of it. Now here's a crack. A crevice or whatever. Guess. You may not like my choice of color, but I think when I get it all decorated, it'll look pretty good with the Italian roast color. Let me get in here where the generator is. I mean, where this stuff is. Hey guys. So where's everybody else from? I think this is going to be a nice color, guys. Did I make a little bit of a mess? I made a little mess. But we're doing okay. I'm not worried about the floor. Now this is so much easier to paint with. This paint is so much easier to work with than all of that other I was working with. Man, that other stuff is horrible. Thank you. if I'm live stream. Stupid.